And it's not just dry in the western U.S. We've been talking about some of the conditions out in Las Vegas, etc. Well, Italy is experiencing its worst drought in 70 years. And with low water levels, relics from the past are being recovered. The drought has exposed the piers of an ancient bridge over the Tiber River, once used by Roman emperors. Historians say the bridge was built in the first century for an emperor that used it to reach his gardens.